August 9, 2004 Today Jesus showed me some beautiful things in this world. The visions were not extensive, but I saw a forest, a perfect lake, streams, and all of this below his canvas of the sky. Jesus then showed me men taking down a vast area of trees in any responsible way. This was the only unpleasant part of the vision, and it did not last long. He said that he is generally pleased with the efforts of those who seek to preserve nature. He is pleased that man is beginning to give consideration to this planet as a precious creation and seeking to preserve it. This is good. Jesus said, "This pleases me, Anne." There are those holy men and women who understand that the beauty of nature is to be respected and cherished. People should not haphazardly destroy the natural environment because through it I sustain humanity. This is disrespectful to me as the creator, and also disrespectful to those who are coming after. Yes, I am pleased by respect for the world I have created. I am not pleased when my children place nature above mankind. This is not my will. I created the world for man, not man for the world. Jesus showed me a row of houses, modest in size, but pretty. This is my will. I want homes for people. You notice that these are not overly big. Man does not require a great many rooms in his home. I did not create man to live like a king on earth, but in heaven. There are those to whom I give great financial blessings so that they can use their power and wealth to further my will. Few can withstand the temptation of this, however. At times I am forced to take wealth away from a person in order to save them. I have no qualms about this. It is better for a person to suffer on earth than to lose eternity. I do not want my children to live for an earthly home because they can begin to value it more than they value each other. This is not my will. My will always has to do with helping others. In summary, I am pleased with efforts to preserve this world, but the motivation should be pure and holy. End of message.